Well, the wash of the hurricane has brought to light a glorious treasure.
What's up, YouTube? Just before the video starts, I'd like to promote my new t-shirt store at tpublic.com. At tpublic.com's website, if you go to the search bar and type in disposable 762, you'll be able to find my t-shirt designs there. And I appreciate the business. I appreciate y'all watching these videos. I appreciate y'all subscribing. And I really would like to sell y'all some t-shirts, phone cases, stickers, whatever the case may be. You can select your different colors. You don't have to get these colors. You can get whatever color you want, and sizes, and women's sizes and stuff like that. These are just a couple of examples of my t-shirts that I figured I would come and show y'all. So I appreciate your business. I appreciate you watching the videos, and I appreciate your support. Remember, every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord, and we're gone.
Treasure that will be recycled. Free lead, fellas. Free lead as far as you can see. So here's our range lid, about a half a bucket. There's our strainer. There's our garden hose. So we got a range lid here on our strainer. A little bit of water. That's what I ended up with. I didn't work that hard to get it, and it cleaned up pretty good. I had to make this little strainer here to try to get all the, I won't say, I guess like a slag out of it. You all tell me what it is. I got a whole bucket of it over here. That's some lead right there. All this slag here, I mean, I guess that's some lead, but it's so, I guess, corrupt is a word you could use. I don't know if that's salvageable or not. So y'all tell me if I can use that. All I heard one time, something about candle wax or beeswax or something that helps separate it. But I'd like to reuse that slag if I could. You know, is this stuff usable? What can I do with it? Can I smelt it back down and get the rest of it? What do I need to add to it to get it? Help old fella out, would you? Every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord, and we're gone.